court attention.
I found only two enjoyable things on this. Whoever door was open to me, my whip over the world, and Karen Andre.
Yes, ma'am. Miss Andre was smiling, and Mr. Faulkner laughed as they went up the elevator.
Karen Faulkner was mine.
No, owing to the condition of the body, it would have been impossible to determine.
I did! God, have pity on me! I didn't know I would give my life!
Jan was gonna take the world when and how he pleased. He had defined its every law. He was...
I told you to wait for me!
You don't understand.
You hurting. The future you had hoped for is now burning. And the dreams you held so tight have lost their meaning. And you don't know if you'll ever find the healing. You're gonna make it. You're gonna make it.
Promise.